If you could choose between sniping on the left side or the right side, judging on the FPS meter, which side would you choose? There's almost no difference in terms of graphics, but the performance? Please welcome the Low Specs Experience, one and only software ever developed 100% dedicated to low end PC gamers. This software, my fine folks, will downgrade your games to even lower settings than you can go in game options. So without any further ado, let's jump straight into it. It's obvious that you have to download it and install it before starting it, but that's a simple task, so I won't go over the installation process in this video. Once you start it, go through the startup menu and select the optimized tab, type in Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 and press load optimization. This selection menu will pop up asking you whether you want auto or manual optimization method. Since Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 won't be incompatible with the files that I created, I disable the manual optimization method, just because it's not needed. Once you select the auto optimization method, the 7-zip installation will load. Now press browse and navigate to the installation folder of your game, and then press extract. Now simply go to Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 folder and start Ragnotech control panel. This control panel will pop up. Now simply select the method of optimization you want. I'll select ultra low one because it's gonna give me more improvement than the stock one, of course. And we need them frames in such game where you have to precisely aim at people. After you selected which method of optimization you want, simply select the resolution you want to run your game on and press optimize. Now start your game. If you notice that your game isn't optimized, or if you're curious about anything regarding Low Specs Experience, please make sure to contact me through the support tab and I'll gladly assist you on your case. Anyway, I'm now leaving you with the rest of this gameplay video to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful for more similar content. Dislike the video if you feel the complete opposite and hate unoptimized games. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
Cliff's on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out.
See that? Piece of cake.
Good job.
Right. I'm on the other side.
So am I. Come on. Time's in short supply. It's a fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe.
See that scorched tree? Looks like a lightning strike. I bet that, with a well-placed shot, we can make a footbridge.
Well-placed shot? So you want me to do it?
I'm good. Watch this.
Change the bullets. Use the explosives. Just saying, brother. Well, damn. Nice work, brother.
You're going first.
Yes, Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Chill. Feels solid.
Still, be careful.
Oh, shut up. You hear that? Helos?
Yeah, sounds like they're coming closer.
Stay low. Quick, behind that rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
Wolves. Told you I had a bad feeling. Believe me now?
You were right this time.
Looks like they're busy chewing down something. No need to kill them until you really have to. Let's go through the bushes.
Okay, go.
Stay low.
They can attack us.
Don't think so. They're focused on the carrier.
Right.
All right, we're safe. Follow me. I found some footprints. They look fresh. Whoever left those can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell me?
Military boots. Two men. Must be soldiers.
Army? Mercenaries? Scouts?
Yeah, judging by their pattern, they're organized. And by their depth, I'd say they were carrying some heavy shit.
You mean weapons?
That's a safe bet. We should be ready for the worst.
Shit. Guess it's time for us to get to work.
Stay frosty. Don't get carried away.
I have eyes on the test site. Two mercenaries in there. We're gonna take them by surprise. I'll take that fucker at the edge and you focus on the one by the fire.
Let's go.
That was easy.
There'll be more of them. Be alert.
Yeah, look at that. What a wreck. Here, take it.